Almost fell from my chair. I don't know if you saw that. That was embarrassing. Human chance. Oh, that shit. Yeah, humans against Lithuanian. Pretty hard. I think I will try, like, if I want to like get this in shape, like get stronger, I think I will find a way to have like show matches, like no money but show matches, but like just organize some match against other opponents, because I don't like with drafts, because I don't like the random sieve. That's what I don't like. Like, I'm never gonna play a Cumans on Arabia, and I'm not practicing here. It's useless. Useless game. Oh, the ping, 162 milliseconds. Yeah, with draft, yeah. It doesn't matter what's the best sieve, like, if I have or he has, but just. That's some kind of matchup I will never play in tournaments. So, that's not the way to improve. It's more interesting. Yeah, I think so too. Oh. Please, dear. Be nice. Oh, please, please, just be nice. I beg you to be nice, dear. Okay, so this I'm gonna wall. Wait, maybe I don't wall it yet. I need that deal. I'm going to Lamar Camps here. Ah, no, 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 no. Never mind. Change my mind. Change my mind really quickly, but. Move! Move your ass! Okay, so double TC. Now, first I'm going for some army, and then I will make a second TC. But I can't go blind TC like this. Scout, I guess? Yeah, I think so. Actually, Actually, maybe arches. Depends on his uptime. If he's up quickly, I will go skirms. If he's not up quickly, I will go arches. I want to check where he is, because... to know where I make my range. Oh, left. Oh, please, don't get stuck. I need you to walk, guys. So, yeah, that's gonna be Scum Spear for me. I'm gonna try to wall a bit. So I can just send my army forward. Okay, he's on two lower camps. Oh, that's good. Or maybe I can chase him down now. Wait. Oh, no, that's a new scout. I was like, wait, he didn't lose HP. True, he's going scouts, I forgot. Just want to disturb him as much as possible. Silly me. That was important to not lose HP. Oh! Oh! My scout! Are you sure about that? Well, that's good for me. Feel like it's going quite good. Too bad I lost HP on my scout. Would be perfect without losing HP. Because now I cannot really snipe in skirm. No, don't die, scouts. My scout wants to die. The auto scout. So you might just make a tower here, maybe? Like this? Okay, I'm going forward. Okay, I think he's up now. He used the market and he clicked up. Not sure about that. Yeah. I think flinching was a mistake from me. Ah, it was a bad mistake for me. He wants to push me, right? Yeah, he wants to push me so bad. And now he's buying the stone back. Yeah, make a tower. Not any issue here. Okay, that's gonna be a fight. Can I kill one? No, I cannot. I need to catch the monks.
Okay,
Yeah, like this. Où est le manque? No, he's picking up some relics. Fuck, he has so many relics. I need to catch some monks. Yes, some monks here. But I'm so high in eco, so be fine. There's a monk here. So many low HP. Yeah, he used market, so I knew he was going forward. That's why I did feudal army with forging. There was not much he could do. Let's check what time he clicked up exactly. I think he clicked up really quickly. I saw the score. My fletching on my Yuxcum was a mistake. I didn't need it. I hesitated between fletching and stable. I should have done stable earlier. Because even if I win the fight, my scum don't bring anything. Like if he market abuse and goes knights, like siege. So like I spend resources to win a fight, but then my units like don't bring anything. So it's like 50-50, but I spend more resources, you know. I mean, I could kill some spears, but I could kill the spears without fletching. I like this opening because I force some scums. If I want scouts, I would not force scums. And when you are forced to play scums against Cumans in Feudal Age, when the Cuman is doing the TC quite quickly, it's not so good. Yeah, he did mark it. Okay, so he clicked up really quickly. That jump was good for me. Now he doesn't have enough scums to one-shot my spears. And now, yeah, I have more army in Feudal Age. That was nice with forging. I read the game really well, I think. I could have died if I clicked Castle Edge instead of going for more Feudal Army. Just need to kill the Forward Ville.